Duplicate anything in Procreate using this one Procreate tip. Super simple and super effective. Once we have one of our pieces of art open here, we're just going to take three fingers and we're going to swipe down on the screen. This is going to open up our copy and paste menu, and this is where we can go ahead. We can cut, copy, copy all, duplicate, cut and paste, and paste as well. This little gesture and menu is going to be fantastic to save you loads of time in Procreate. Imagine if you're working on a layer where you've got multiple of the same item, we can quickly copy and paste those things. Let's have a look in this piece of art here. I've got a layer, maybe I want to copy that layer. So I've three finger swipe down, I'm gonna copy it. And then maybe I want to create a new layer over the top, three finger swipe down again and paste. Love that, but we can make it even more simple. Let's delete that one. We're gonna have this layer on top selected, three finger swipe down, copy, three finger swipe down and paste. It's pasted it straight onto its own layer. Either way you want to go about it is fine, but start using this gesture with those three fingers to copy and paste your items, and it's going to take your Procreate experience even further.